guys, it's Carrie. I've got some amazing whales, fish, dolphin, lobsters, sharks, and turtles. Spiny lobster. They have long antennas instead of claws, and they are found in tropical warm waters. The lobster molts its shell each year to grow a new larger one. The shell cannot expand in size as the lobster grows. Maine lobster. Clawed lobsters inhabit cold waters. Mating only takes place shortly after the female has molted and her exoskeleton is still soft. The female releases a pheromone which causes the males to become less aggressive and to begin courtship, which involves a dance with their claws closed. The male inserts sperm packets into the female's seminal receptacle using his first pleopods. Say whale. It is the third largest rorqual after the blue whale and fin whale. As a baleen whale, it is among the fastest of all cetaceans and can reach speeds up to 50 kilometers per hour over short distances. Finback whale is the second largest animal in the world. It is also known as the razorback due to the grooves and plates that design their bodies. Killer whale. They are the largest member of the dolphin family. They are top-level carnivores. Their diet varies seasonally and regionally. Day-to-day behavior generally consists of foraging, traveling, resting, and socializing. Killer whales frequently engage in surface behavior such as breaching and tail slapping. These behaviors have a variety of purposes such as courtship, communication, dislodging parasites, or just playing. Spy hopping is a favorite behavior in which a whale holds its head above the water to view its surroundings. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Dolphin. They are able to leap 9 meters. They have streamlined bodies and 2 limbs that are modified into flippers. They use their conical shaped teeth to capture fast moving prey. The Keta porpoise. It is the smallest living species of cetacean. Humpback whale. It is known for breaching and other distinctive surface behaviors, making it very popular with whale watchers. Males will produce a complex song lasting between 10 and 20 minutes, which they keep on repeating. Blue whale. They reproduce via sexual meiosis. The male and female each produce haploid gametes. Male gametes are sperm and the female gametes are eggs. A single sperm and egg fertilize to form a diploid zygote. They fertilize internally, meaning sperm is deposited inside the female. This usually happens after a very elaborate mating ritual. The male and female spend time rolling around each other. Then they take a deep dive into the ocean abyss as they continue to communicate with each other. Suddenly, they fly upwards and cross the surface. And as they do, the male deposits his sperm inside the female. Females have a long vulva with 2 nipples on each side to nourish newborns. Grey whale. They are often hosts to dense infestations of skin parasites, which gives their skin a rough and motley appearance. Minke whales are the smallest of the finback whales. The head is pointed and bullet-like with a relatively small rostrum. Pilot whale are among the largest of the oceanic dolphins, exceeded in size only by the orca. There are 36 species of marine dolphins living in nearly all aquatic environments, including oceans, coastal, estuarine, and freshwater. The Amazon River is home to 4 species of river dolphin that are found nowhere else on Earth. Beluga whale. This cetacean has adapted to life in the cold seas. The absence of a dorsal fin allows it to swim under ice with ease. Blainville's beet whale. It has 2 distinctive horn-like teeth that grow from bulges in the lower jaw. They are often encrusted with barnacles. Bowhead whale have dark bluish black skin with patches on the jaw, belly and tail. It does not have a dorsal fin. Their main predators are killer whales. Narwhal. In males, the most prominent tooth grows into a sword-like spiral tusk measuring up to 2.7 meters. Sperm whale. They are the largest of the odontocetes and the most sexually dimorphic cetaceans, with males considerably larger than females. It is the only living cetacean that has a single blowhole asymmetrically situated on the left side of the head near the tip. Their large conical teeth grow to 20 centimeters in length. Pygmy sperm whale are small, robust whales with a distinctive underslung jaw, not unlike sharks. They have the shortest rostrum among cetaceans. Right whale have distinctive callosities, which are roughened patches of skin on its head, along with a broad back without a dorsal fin, occasionally with white belly patches and a long arching rostrum or upper jaw that begins above the eye. Right whales are similar to bowhead whales, but smaller. These whales are rich in blubber and have 2 blowholes. The eyes are very small and lips are large. Whale shark. It is a slow-moving, filter-feeding carpet shark and the largest known extant fish species. Whale sharks inhabit the open waters of all tropical oceans. They have very large mouths and are filter feeders, which is a feeding mode that occurs in only 2 other sharks, the megamouth shark and the basking shark. They feed almost exclusively on plankton and small fishes and pose no threat to humans. Unlike many other sharks, whale shark mouths are located at the front of the head rather than on the underside of the head. Sea turtle. Unlike other turtles, sea turtles cannot retract their flippers and head into their shells. Their streamlined shells and large paddle-shaped flippers make them very agile and graceful swimmers. In the water, their rear flippers are used as rudders for steering. The 7 existing species of sea turtles are the flatback, green, hawksbill, leatherback, loggerhead, Kemp's Ridley, and olive ridley sea turtles. Female sea turtles only come to shore every couple of years to lay eggs. Leatherback turtle. It is the largest of all living turtles and the heaviest non-crocodilian reptile. Reaching lengths of up to 1.8 meters, which is nearly 6 feet, weighing 500 kilograms. They are easy to recognize. Instead of having a bony shell, their carapace is covered by oily flesh and flexible leather-like skin. Kemp's Ridley Sea Turtle. It has a triangular shaped head with a slightly hooked beak. Adults are generally a greyish green colour on top with a pale yellowish bottom shell. Kemp's Ridley Hatchling. They reach maturity between 7 and 15 years of age. Each of the front flippers has one claw, while the back flippers may have one or two. Olive Ridley Sea Turtle. It has a slightly slimmer carapace than the Kemp's Ridley Sea Turtle. It is the second smallest sea turtle and the most abundant one. Red-eared slider turtle. They have poor hearing but good vision and are very sensitive to vibrations. When startled or threatened, they will quickly slide off rocks or logs back into the water. Hawksbill sea turtle. They have a narrow pointed beak, which gives them their name. They also have a distinctive pattern of overlapping scales on their shells that form a serrated look on the edges. They are found in the world's tropical oceans and predominantly in coral reefs. They feed mainly on sponges by using their narrow pointed beaks. Loggerhead sea turtle. They have large heads with powerful jaws. Their carapace is slightly heart-shaped and reddish brown in adults and subadults. The plastron or bottom shell is generally a pale yellowish colour. Please stay and watch another video with me. I love to read and answer all your comments. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.